The electronic viewfinder on your Olympus camera is a great way to check exposure before you take the picture. And if you need a bit more accuracy, well, you can just press the info button to bring up the live histogram. But if all you want to do is to check, see if you've blown the highlights or blocked up the shadows, that's a pure black or a pure white, there's a really great hidden feature to do just that. To turn on this super useful feature, first thing you need to do is to press the menu button on the back of the camera, then go down to the custom menu, that's the cog icon, go across and down to D1, across and down to info settings, across and down to LV info, across again, and here you can choose either custom 1 or custom 2. I'm going to use custom 2. Go across and you can turn on highlight and shadow by highlighting it and pressing the OK button. Whilst you're here, you can also turn on or off the other features, for example, the level gauge. When you're done, simply press the menu button a couple of times to exit. To see the shadow and highlight clipping when it's present, simply press the info button a few times. Highlights that are blown out will show as red, and if there's any lost shadows, those will show as blue. The same feature is available when you play back your images. It's on by default in the overall view, but it's not always easy to see. So to set up a playback display that has a much bigger image of clipped highlights and shadows, here's what you do. You press the menu button, go down to custom menu, across and down to D1, across and down to info settings, across to the little arrow with the word info next to it, across again, and here you're going to turn on highlight and shadow by pressing the OK button. Press the menu button a few times to exit, and now whenever you want to check your images for clipped highlights or shadows, all you have to do is press the playback button, the info button a couple of times, and you'll get to that screen clearly showing you any areas with red or blue. And that's how you can set your camera up so you can clearly see any clipped highlights or shadows. I'm Gavin Hoey, thanks for watching.